You know, speaking of this time of year, and of course, tonight's, you know, the night for, well, holiday cheer or uncheer, and for presents at least. And some of the wonderful presents that I've gotten over the years, and also that you might want to be thinking about giving to your little monster that's growing up and becoming the next generation. If you can find them, it's like, well, like this one right here that Santa and Krampus gave me some years ago. It's called the Shrunken Head Game with, Vincent Price on the cover of it, of course. Let me get that a little closer to you there, okay? How's that for making your own shrunken heads right from apples of all things? And of course the box itself is wonderful, just to have Vincent's picture on it. And of course, let's see, here we are, another one. Oh yes, this was a fun game, so spooky. And you cut out all the lights and it glows in the dark. It's called Green Ghost, and as you can see, it's got the green ghost, and it's got a board, and it's a wonderful game to play in the dark. You got bat wings, and you got snake pits, and there's haunted trees, and houses, and old pirate ships, and it's just so wonderfully creepy to play. Your monster kid would enjoy this. So you might want to be putting it on your list, you know, for good old Krampus and Santa Claus. Just a few ideas that we like to pass along from here, from Gargoyle Manor, the Monster Museum, to you, my little creepy fiends.